One of my favorite exercises is the push-up because you can do it anywhere, anytime, and I always love to find ways to make it more challenging and more fun. And the way I like to do that is the feet elevated blast off push-up. You'll love this one. First, let's show you how to do it on the floor. What I'm gonna do is get down in that regular push-up position, hands and feet about shoulder width apart, and keeping my spine low and in line, right? I'm gonna hinge back at the hips as if I'm under a tabletop the entire time, and then use that stored energy in my lower body and hips to explode forward and lower into the bottom of a push-up with my forearms nice and vertical, and I'm gonna push back and repeat. So I actually kind of stay down the whole way. 10 to 20 reps of this, or 30 to 60 second work periods, will light you on fire. Now, let's make it super hard. So elevate the feet. This is gonna actually involve the shoulders into the move a lot more than it would otherwise, not just the chest and tries. You're gonna really fry the shoulders here. So what I'm gonna do is shift back, really feel the weight load up. As I push back, you'll feel that shoulder work, and then come down, lower, push, load, push, load, push. This will change the way you feel about the push-up in a serious way. If that doesn't build muscle for you, nothing will. Try it today. Challenge the swole mates. We'll see you next time.